got a craving, it's a real big mess. He's eaten a billion cows, and here's the deal, I guess. From steaks to burgers, ribs and more. But he's got a nasty secret that'll make you snore. He's got a weird routine, and it's quite obscene. He'll grab the bull's junk and give it a good sheen. He's got a taste for the weird, and it's never a test. He'll put that part in his mouth before the rest. Charlie's eaten a billion cows and it's so gross. He's got a thing for the bull's private roast. Before he chows down on the steak or the meat, he'll be sucking on the bull's special treat. In the world of foodies, he's the king of the grill. But his appetite's weird and it's giving a thrill. He'll get the bull's sausage and make it his snack. Sucking and slurping, there's no turning back. The kitchen's a disaster with grease everywhere. Charlie's got a taste for the meaty affair. While the cows are all gone, he's still in the game. Sucking on that cow's rod, it's his claim to fame. Charlie's eaten a billion cows and it's a sight. First he's on the bull's pride, getting it right. His cravings are wild and he's never discreet. The private part is first before he eats the meat. He's got no shame and he's got no remorse. Sucking down cow goodies with no fucking force. With his belly so full and his appetite so grim, Charlie's devouring with a dirty, nasty whim. He'll pop that bull's sausage in his mouth with cheer, while the rest of the meat is just barely here. The grill's blazing hot and the smell's a disgrace. Charlie's weird cravings leave a mark on the place. Now the cows are all gone and the farmer's all alone. Charlie's left with a craving that's fully shown. His reputation's filthy and his actions are crude. But he's got a taste for cow parts and he's never subdued. In the land of excess, he's the fucking king. With his bizarre taste and the joy it brings, he'll eat till he's full with his twisted delight. Charlie's cow devour is a grotesque sight. Charlie's eaten a billion cows and he's still not done. With a bull's pie sausage, his favorite, he's second to none. His appetite's a legend and his choices are stark. Charlie's cow devour leaves a permanent mark. So here's to Charlie with his perverted taste. In the world of meat lovers, he's a wild fucking case. With a billion cows down and the bull's special treat his delight, Charlie's devoured it all in the dead of night. Charlie's cow devour, a grotesque parade. With every cow she's eaten, his legend's been made.